Hello, my name is Jeff Cross, and I'm the media director for ISSA. I'd like to welcome you to ISSA Media and the publications that represent ISSA, the Worldwide Cleaning Association. ISSA is changing the way the world views cleaning, and one way we do that is through communication through our various media brands. I'd like to talk about those for a moment. We have three main media brands: ISSA Today, Cleaning and Maintenance Management, and Clean Facts magazines, along with our large variety of newsletters, digital publications, multimedia products, and more. Our reach is vast. Worldwide, with our channels, we reach approximately 300,000 industry professionals in all vertical markets related to cleaning and restoration. We provide daily news, ongoing content, tips on marketing and management, how to run your business, how to run your operation, how to hire staff, how to make everything better in the life of cleaning that you embrace. What I'd like to do now is introduce to you our dedicated team of journalists who make it all happen. Let's start with Amy Richardson, our managing editor of Cleaning and Maintenance Management magazine, which we often refer to as CMM. Amy, tell us about your brand and what it does for the industry.
Hi, Jeff. Thank you. Yes, Cleaning and Maintenance Management Magazine, or CMM, as you said, is a family of resources specifically designed for professionals involved in the cleaning and upkeep of healthcare, education, government, commercial, and other types of facilities. So even though we have management in the name of our title, we really cover the industry from the custodial level all the way up to supervisors to facility managers. We're actually the leading media brand reaching facility service providers, and we've been in print for over 50 years. So now we're published by ISSA, and we provide a printed magazine as well as, you know, a great website with information for facility service providers and also building service contractors, which is another main audience for us. So in addition to our website, where we have daily industry news and online exclusive articles, we offer a daily newsletter, and we also have specialty newsletters, and we even conduct industry research for BSCs and facility service managers. So those two surveys give us a lot of information about our audience, and also give us a lot of information to give to you. We work with industry experts to provide great content to help you in your everyday job. And so we know your goal is to maintain clean, healthy, and safe environments, and that's what we're here to help you do. We also have Associate Editor Kathleen, who I'll turn it over to now to talk about another important audience segment for CMM.
So I'm Kathleen Misovic, and I'm the Associate Editor of CMM Magazine. As Amy said, a big portion of our audience is building service contractors, professional cleaners, facility managers, but we also have another segment, which is environmental services staff. And those are the people who are involved in cleaning and maintaining both hospitality areas like hotels and also healthcare facilities. So, which is obviously of major importance, especially these days. Pre-pandemic EVS workers, which is what environmental services workers are known as, you know, we're busy dealing with healthcare acquired infections, which are known as HAIs. And these are C. difficile, MRSA, a lot of diseases, very infectious, which can be spread when people are in close contact in healthcare facilities and also nursing homes and long-term care centers. Now with the pandemic, they're ramping up cleaning even more with by eliminating the coronavirus and helping to keep residents safe and healthy. Part of our CMM also serves as the magazine for an organization called IEHA, and their members are hospitality workers and also in facilities like healthcare and school.
Both are very busy, we know that, and thank you for all you do for the CMM brand and the audiences there. Let's go now to Amanda Hosey, who's the managing editor for Clean Facts, which is a magazine for the cleaning and restoration industries. Amanda, tell us about Clean Facts and what it does for the industry.
Hi, yeah. So like you said, CleanFlex is geared specifically towards carpet cleaners and restoration contractors, companies within that sector. But it also certainly offers a lot of useful information to those who perform those services occasionally, like building service contractors or facilities staff. And because it includes a lot of technical advice on carpet cleaning best practices or restoration best practices coming from the biggest associations within the cleaning industry, ISSA and IICRC and the Restoration Industry Association. So we offer a lot of the technical advice as well as management and marketing advice for small businesses. So it also is helpful for any small businesses at all, but specifically within the cleaning industry. We talk a lot about diversification offerings that use skills that cleaners will already have and tools that they will already have to make diversifying within the industry easier as more and more places are expected to be a one-stop shop for all things needed.
So all three of you ladies are very busy keeping all segments of the cleaning industry and restoration industry up to date on what they need to know. Last but not least, we have Graham Golicki, who's the digital strategy editor. Graham, tell us a little bit about what you do with ISSA. I know you work across all brands.
Correct. I work across all our brands. We've got multiple websites to handle. We've got a lot of ways of getting the news out to people. One of the main things I do is handle the ISSA.com daily news feed, which also impacts the CMM news feed. It's a great way of getting your news out to your members' news out to the industry at large. One of the things ISSA members have is ways of getting their PR out, such as acquisitions, new hires, expansions, and that can be done if you submit your news to PR@ISSA.com. Another project I've been working on a lot this year is our new Straight Talk program, which Jeff, I know you know a lot about with doing the videos, but we've actually launched a landing page for it at ISSA.com/straight talk. And on the page, not only do we have the most recent videos, we've got playlists geared towards different segments, and we've got interesting ways of you to interact. So if you've got a cool story to tell, want to be part of the Straight Talk program, visit ISSA.com/straight talk, and you can find out how you can submit your story to us.
Thank you, Graham. Appreciate that information. So everyone is doing all they can to keep ISSA members and the entire global cleaning industry up to date on what they need to know to do their work better and to keep up to date on products as well.